Hey, this is Loom, and I'm going against the clock for fact. Hi, this is Loom, and I'm. No, fuck that. That was well. That was a bit buttlins. This is Loom, and I'm going against the clock for Fact TV. I'll just start with a bass line.
Bye.
How long?
1 minute.
Oi, oi, oi. It's easy. It was easier than I thought it was going to be. When I was doing it at home, it seemed harder and I was getting less done. But I think it's because I knew I wasn't actually filming it, so I could look on Twitter and mess about. Monomachine, bought it off a guy in Walthamstow. It just sounds nice. It's nice to work with. It's nice to have some knobs to play with. It sounds brilliant. You can do loads with it, and it's nice to have something you can get results from quickly. Because you can't really make a bad sound in it, because it's just quality Swedish build.